from behind. Where have you come from?
Argentina.
Really? Whereabouts?
Cordoba.
What were you doing there?
My husband is an industrial chemist.
He does look like a chemist. She's not going to break, David. Move. What were you doing before this?
Before Argentina, we lived in Hungary, where my husband studied chemistry.
In Mossad. What did you do?
Liaison.
And what did you do in liaison?
Translator.
Translator? So, first time in the field.
Good. That's good.
Welcome to the mission.